Hello, my surgery has been healed. It's a non-diabetic venous ulcer case. You could say the blackish circulation of the lower leg. Healed thing. See how the present is with the venous gangrene. Venous ulcer turned gangrene. Infection and you can see the erythema and the edema surrounding the ulcer with active infection where we have to debride and clear out the infection. The extent of slough deep inside and surrounding rawnesses in surrounding the ulcer, black scar like tissue on the floor of the ulcer. So once the infection has been cleared, we start nicely granulating, but the because of the lower leg and the upper mid leg, the discoloration of the leg, that is discoloration, the perfusion to the leg is compromised. The venous ulcer doesn't heal very properly. They are going with a combination of treatments. So you can see the next is a display healed case. So follow your doctor's advice. Thanks for watching. Thank you.